Hi, this is Superintendent of Schools Bill Olson with a school system update. At this time of year, I have been discussing with the school committee an update of my goals that I brought forth to them in October of 2017. The student learning goal that I will be talking with the school committee about was to provide more authentic learning opportunities, more hands-on learning opportunities for students as we move forward, not only during the current school year, but in future school years. Now, to that end, I've participated with Christine Berthold and our elementary staff and administration in bringing a fascinating gardening program to the students of our school system. We are also pursuing maker spaces in all of our buildings as aggressively as possible. Most recently, we had a meeting with our elementary library media specialist, our elementary principals, Dr. Cleary, digital learning specialist Julie Boudreau, and myself. And we were mapping out a vision for the makerspaces. How will they tie in with the curriculum? But also, not only the structured tie-in with the curriculum, how do we make them available to students so that they can experiment and follow areas that they're passionate in? And we're looking forward to participating in the Difference Maker program. This is a program, and I'm gonna hold up a little pamphlet here that UMass Lowell has given to us. Holly Butler is the director of the Difference Maker program. It's a program that helps students develop more entrepreneurial, business-related skills through innovative and creative thought. And that's precisely what we're trying to do throughout the school system. We're also going to follow up, and we're going to send about 50 students and staff in April to the Anti-Defamation League World of Difference peer training program so that we can begin to expand our students' ability to facilitate respectful relationships with students of different cultures. It's extraordinarily important as we become more multicultural as a town and as a school system that we understand and that we respect the cultures from people around the world. This is Bill Olson. I look forward to seeing you next time.